the main challenge is really infrastructure. So roads to the poorer communities are still a challenge. So it's very difficult for agents, you know, to be present in those areas. But because the technology is there, it is possible. The second major challenge is telco connectivity in some of the more remote areas. So as you know, it can be only one telco operating there, you know, it can be both, you know. So with this, it's very challenging to have a platform working everywhere else in the Philippines. But we see that that's going to improve.
It's been well documented the impacts that financial inclusion can have. It increases their abilities to save and plan for natural disasters. It also provides the resources to households to invest and grow businesses, to grow their farm activities. So it's very important that poor households have access to financial services. One of the things that Grameen was able to do was to work in partnership with different private sector providers to make it possible here in the Philippines. The Philippines is the first country that we've implemented the CAN program in, and it's been a fabulous learning environment for us. I think one of the priorities for Grameen Foundation is to now take what we've learned in the Philippines and CAN and try and replicate that in other markets. So we are actively looking at replicating CAN both in other markets in Asia, but also in Africa.